looked it up again. There are about 85,000 self-help books on the market. 85,000. As of a couple of years ago, the self-help book industry was worth $10 billion with a B dollars. And the category is the fastest growing in nonfiction. Now, I'm not hating, because I buy some of these books too. A lot of them have Christian authors who are in there and can provide some good advice. But I tell you this to point out that we are buying these books because often we're searching for answers.